We were saying how very important it is to bring about in the human mind a radical revolution. The crisis, and there are always crises in the world, especially now, it seems to me, is a crisis in consciousness. Crisis that cannot anymore accept the old norms, the old patterns, the ancient traditions, a particular way of life, whether it's the American way or the European way or the Asiatic way. And considering what the world is now, with all the misery, conflict, destructive brutality, aggression, tremendous advancement in technology, and so on, it seems to me, though man has cultivated the external, more or less mastered it, inwardly he's still as he was. Great deal of animal in him is still brutal, violent, aggressive, acquisitive, competitive, and he has built a society along these lines. Greatest miracle.